How does that nasty criminal come to the city and use a bloody rape? And as soon as the gloves are his, he shoots him at him and takes him off?
Well, it's not his print.
Maybe, maybe not. This is the point. I mean, it was his first attack.
Maybe for the invasion.
They both died.
Now, how?
He only manages to kill the girls.
Not for lack of trying.
Not for lack of trying.
Joe lives, Farron dies, Hartnell lives, Shepard dies. He's so caught up with the women, he forgets to defend a shot for men.
Boy.
A week ago, I think I can help you, Sarah.
To know that we are not tracing these calls. It's a long, difficult process and ineffectively a short call.
Sam?
Uh-huh.
We're not tracing these calls, you have my word.
Okay.
Sam, you need to tell me what your problem is.
I don't want to go to the gas chamber. I have headaches. I kill. I don't get them.
You want to live, don't you? Well, this is your passport. How long have you been having these headaches?
Since I killed a kid. I don't want to be hurt.
Why is he calling?
I don't want to go to the gas chamber.
You won't get hurt if you talk to me.
You're not going to the gas chamber.
I wouldn't think they would ask for help.
We heard a scream. That was my headache.
You sound like you're in a great deal of pain.
My headache. I'm so sick. I'm gonna kill them.
Let's meet and talk, just out.